This is, we're a little embarrassed that I think we ran out of film or something. We hadn't taken a picture in a month. This is actually pretty old. This is back in December. So for those who, Carol said you were under the site, it is, there is a tremendous amount of steel going up. We have fabricated a little over 12,000 tons of steel. Half of that has been erected. We have poured over 14,000 cubic yards of concrete, all of it with 45% blast furnace slag. And the project is now accelerating. We're installing wiring and plumbing, and the building is really, really coming together. This is an image of what it will look like from the top of Rockefeller Center. Excuse me, it is a fairly small building. I'd like to close with, we started with May.